can't believe it's already been 1 year since Robbin Williams committed suicide. I don't understand why he was so depressed. No idea. I mean, he went through a lot of stuff through his life, but finally, Iron Maiden's finally come out with a new song on their album, and they've kind of dedicated it to him. It's Tears of a Clown. Yeah, they've dedicated it to the funny man legend himself, and I mean, you guys have got to go check it out. It's a good song to listen to, especially when thinking about him. Anyways, go and check it out. Tell me what you guys think. Subscribe. And just keep on flying. Peace out.